Oh yeah, I'm Sacred, thank you for joining me, and today we will play a Hearts of Iron 4 co-op game with Cambero.
Hello.
Yeah, he will play as well, he's Russian, so he'll play as the Russian Federation, da?
Da.
Yeah, and I'll play as China, we'll play together, we'll play on regular, and yeah, let's go. So let's see, well, we need to build up our military first, Cambero, because we only have a 500,000 left. I mean, I have no navy at all. I think you would only have some submarines, if I'm not mistaken.
Yeah, in Leningrad and Crimea.
Yeah. Krim Nash. Okay, okay, we have lots of things to do. Let's, here, research slots. Industry. Yeah, let's go for concentrated industry. Construction 1. Then, improved computing machine. And yeah, land. Don't forget to do your land doctrine. It's really important.
Yeah.
Okay. Civilian. Yeah, I will build firstly some civilian factories here, because I need them civilian factories. I have 55. Let me check how many you have. You have 43, 34. Okay. Yeah, you pick the stability loss. I will go. Yeah, for the red dragon. Yeah, because we both want to get communists, do we? Okay, well, so I don't know actually which country I should go for first. What do you think? Well, I'd say you should go for Ukraine.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, like, justify a war goal on Ukraine before they can get any allies. Here, Petro Poroshenko, get him away. Yeah, just, yeah. Actually, you should puppet them. Puppeting is better, or conqueror, yeah. Conquer them, it's better, yeah, yeah.
Conqueror is better, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Russian again.
Yeah. And, yeah, I need... How many military factories do you have in total? I have only 32.
Let me check.
Yeah. Like, there on the top it says as well, like, there's a number, right?
86.
On total 86, yeah. If you go with your mouse over it, you should see the military factories.
Yeah, 41.
Nice, you have more than I do. I mean, I don't know, in real life, what do you think? Who's stronger, China or Russia?
Of course China, they're the fucking king of the industry.
Yeah. Well, my manpower is, well, total 1.37 billion. I have 27 million available now, so... I'll build artillery, planes as well, tanks, nah, I don't know tanks, if I should, no, I will build tanks later. Look to that, I have only one, only bloody one naval dockyard. And I have no oil, no aluminum, no rubber. Yeah, I will trade with you, yeah, you have, yeah, trading with you. With Malaysia here, okay. Well, I will conquer who? I don't know actually. Well, India, you know the problem with India is there are so many mountains there in that area.
Yeah, we need so much mountain squads.
Yeah, too many. And even then, it would be, well, really hard. I don't know, maybe Vietnam?
No, try Mongolia.
Well, actually, I looked, I get a event here, it's the Mongolian ultimatum, then I can just annex them.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I can annex Mongolia and Taiwan, yeah.
We'll try Myanmar, I guess.
Ah, yeah. Myanmar.
Yeah, or Nepal.
It's Myanmar, but it's Myanmar on Russian, that's why, yeah. Because the mod has been created by Russian, so they didn't translate everything.
They're still working on it.
Yeah, like there are still some Russian things. For example, if you look to your tree,
there are some in Russian, yeah.
Yeah. For example, it says if you look to your tree to prepare vymeshtatelstva in Turkey.
Yeah.
Yeah. What else?
Yeah.
But there were more things. Maybe they fixed some. Yeah. But that's quite funny.
Yep.
Or reform EIS. Yeah, Putin sports, yeah. But sadly, Putin will go, will he?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm sorry, Putin.
Russia communist again.
Yeah. I really love to take Putin, but he doesn't fit into the communist system.
Yeah, too bad.
Yeah. Okay, I will just stockpile and produce infantry equipment now. You know, my templates are so bad with China. I need so much EP because they are simply horrible. Russia has the upper point here in this mod. And don't forget to get a communist political advisor. For example, here, Wang Tian, it's oligarchist, so that's Russian as well.
Yeah,
but most things are Turkish, not Turkish, English.
English.
War economy, of course. Well, I have volunteer only, but even with volunteer only, I have 27 million.
Too bad, I don't have a communist revolution. I have a socialist, but it's okay.
Oh. Yeah, then don't take him. You have the choice after the red white to get the restoration of the USSR.
Yeah.
Yeah. And then Union Republics, and then we should do, and then do the friendship with China.
Mm-hmm.
And then, yeah, we're in one faction. But sadly, you will lose Kazakhstan, Kyrgyzstan, and Tajikistan. You will lose Belarus as well. So you need to take this later on again.
Yeah, we can invite them to our faction, I guess, because I don't think that they will attack us.
I think they won't join, but yeah, because they aren't communists.
Yeah.
Well, maybe we can boost popularity of the communists.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we can actually. Yeah, we should boost popularity of communists. But later, when you get communists as well.
Yeah, when I'll get.
You know what?
You can boost party popularity in mine, you know.
I can, yeah. Yeah. You know what? I will do that for you because you need it, and I will do it also for the US because if I do it for the US, everybody in the NATO will leave. Oh, that's a great idea. Yeah. It's actually amazing. I've done that once in my old Let's Play, and then everybody in the NATO left. When the US got communist, that's so amazing. Yeah, I'm gonna do that straight away. Well, I can get. Well, here, yeah. Radical Islamist. What is it?
China gets radical Islamist.
Yeah. Well. Well, I have no theorists. Okay, that's bad. Yeah, I have the basic stuff for China. I have no chief of army, I have no chief of navy, I have no chief of air force, I have nothing here. China isn't really well implemented.
Well, China.
Yeah. Well, at least they have a fully national focus tree. It says for me, development mechanization corpus.
Fuck, I can't pronounce it.
It says some things in Russian. Oh, what is development BDLA? Probably something Chinese.
Yeah.
Which is still in Russian. Yeah.
BDLR.
How big is your army?
Huh?
How big is your army size?
Almost 600k.
Nice, yeah, same here. I mean, Russia should start like in real with 1 million, and I should start like real with 1.5 million.
Yeah, something like that.
Yeah. I can conquer Nepal.
Yeah, I'll try to support Syria at the moment.
Yeah, like I did. They need help. Bashar al-Assad needs help.
Yeah, but the war tension is in 20% so I can't at the moment.
Oh, yeah. You know what, I will not annex our puppet countries, yeah. But you can, I would say what you should do is you should like puppet countries which were apart, now annex countries which were apart of the Soviet Union and puppet the rest, like real life.
So I guess that I will conquer Ukraine, but I'll puppet Belarus and stuff like that.
Wait, Belarus was in the Soviet Union, so you should annex them as well.
Yeah.
Yeah. Like you should annex.
I'll conquer Ukraine.
Yeah, conquer Ukraine, Belarus, Lithuania, Latvia, Estonia, and the rest. Yeah.
thing is that like Estonia, Latvia and Lithuania are in NATO.
So NATO, yeah. So we need to disband the NATO first, which we will do.
Yeah. I guess so.
Yep. When you got communist, yeah, we should do that. Oh, 4-2-5 fast, yeah, let's play on 4, not 5. Well, you are 22% communist, and the next election is in June 2018.
Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah, do you know when the next Russian elections are actually? I think quite soon, I think this month even.
I don't know actually.
I think 18th of this month, I'll check.
Yeah, it's cool.
Yeah, it's 18th of this month, Russian elections. Well, let's see who will win. But for us, I mean, the communists will win.
Yeah. Okay, so also I'm supporting Kurdistan, Iraq, and Syria.
Yeah, nice, do that. Like, give them, I would say, give Syria 10% and the rest 5% of your monthly.
I can declare war at Ukraine right now.
Nice, but yeah, ready your army first.
Army, yeah.
Yeah. Send them to Crimea as well. Send them to, well, your front and the Crimea. And then, if you are in the peace conference, you should actually liberate DNR and LNR, like Donetsk and Lugansk, and you should annex the rest, yeah. Or actually just annex them as well, because they were a part of the Soviet Union, yeah. It's better to be completely home, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, so just annex everything. You need to annex Nova Russia as well. Nova Russia.
Okay.
Also, when you have the points, try to switch to war economy or to partial mobilization, like whatever you can do.
Yeah, but I need to be in war, so to do the war economy.
Can you do the thing below it?
Let me check.
Like, it's really helpful for you. You can build things way faster.
I need to be at war.
Ah, okay. That's weird. I had done one thing, but I forgot what I think I had done.
The Red Way. Okay, let's do the Red Way.
Yeah, I'm doing the Heritage Mauer. Mao Zedong.
I don't know what the fuck is it, but okay.
Myanmar, yeah. I am justifying against Myanmar.
Myanmar.
And Nepal.
Nepal. Okay.
Okay, here. Yeah. Well, I don't have that many troops though, but... Well, 47. I can make two armies, then I have nothing left, yeah. One army for Nepal. And one army for Myanmar. I should get Bhutan as well. No, they have only 700,000 people, I don't need them. Maybe Laos or Vietnam. Actually, they are communists, so they will join my faction, I think. Yeah. I'm gonna make a non-aggression pact with them. Now the rest aren't communists. Cuba is communist as well, I think, are they? Your microphone sound is really low, Canberra.
Oh, sorry, yeah.
No, it's fine. Yeah, they are communists as well. Okay, research, excavation, I guess, and something for my infantry, yeah, sport weapons 1. Well, let's see, well, the communists, okay, in the USA are 8%. Not that bad, actually.
Yeah, not that bad.
Yeah.
But could be better.
Yeah. I mean, if you are communist, you'll make it better for sure, that's one thing.
Yeah.
Oh, look, what happened to Novorossiya? Oh, what? They split up.
Yeah, to LNR and DNR.
Well, I didn't see that happening in my let's play. Let's see it.
Yeah, that could happen.
Split up, yeah. Who's the leader? It's Alexander Zarachenko.
And Plotninsky.
Yeah, Plotninsky, yeah. Well, I hope they like each other. Well, the IS, I mean, they are losing, I think, yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, Libya is in war with, what's that, the government of national unity of Libya, so that's, well, luck for them. And when are you ready to do to go to war with Ukraine to get Ukraine back to the Soviet Union?
Not all the soldiers are in place, so I'm waiting.
Oh yeah, and don't wait too long. I think you'll lose your war goal. Yeah, war goal if you wait too long. That's yeah, Myanmar. Two new countries, not bad for us. Yeah, Field Marshal. Xuxia Yuan, or Chinese.
Okay, I'm almost done.
Nice. I really need EP. I think I should get some if I go to war with them. Yeah, I'm being heritage Mao, our left friends. Oh, look to that. If I do our left friends, then Laos and Vietnam will join us automatically. Oh, that's awesome.
Oh, great.
Yeah. I can annex Mongolia. What, I can annex parts of the Russian Federation? Well, I don't want to do that.
Yeah, you don't need to.
Actually, I need to because I want to get the Indian one. That's, well, you can just decline it, I think. Yeah, then it's...
Yeah.
Yeah. You can try it out later on. That shouldn't be a problem. Okay, civilian factories. I have, yeah, a little bit more because I want to have really many civilians and then only military. So I can build them really, really fast. I need naval ports as well, though, but... Well... The People's Republic of Korea. Yeah, Kim Jong-un. Well, he's quite fat.
White.
Yeah. Well, if you look to his picture here in-game, I mean, isn't he fat? Just look to that.
Yeah, probably, yeah.
Yeah. Well, the good thing is, because I'm communist, I can have the war economy already. So I have it.
Yeah. To be honest, you can occupy PKP or PRK, like North Korea.
Yeah, I can, yeah, but I think they should join me at one point, so, yeah.
Yeah, but they're like not that strong, you know.
They aren't, yeah.
The military factory is not a lot.
Really, that's quest, yeah. Now our left friends. Then Laos and Vietnam should be a part of us.
Okay, I'm almost communist.
Nice. Let's check India. Well, India has only 6 divisions. Actually, you know what? I'm thinking that they have only 3 military factories.
Yeah, they have only 3.
You know what? I will justify for them. I will go to war with them.
Oh, sure.
Yeah, because, I mean, okay, India should be stronger, but you know, the mod is new, so it isn't well implemented yet, so India is quite weak.
Yeah.
And we need to use that weakness, of course.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah. So when can I go to war with Nepal? Soon, 14th of August.
Cool.
Yeah. We'll start two wars.
I'll go to war soon too.
Yeah.
Oh, I can't attack Ukraine.
Ah yeah, your war goal. Oh, they are guaranteed by Germany and France, what the fuck?
Yeah.
Okay, that's bad, then don't. Well, I mean, in my let's play, they didn't guarantee them.
Yeah.
Well...
Okay. That's amazing.
try to attack Georgia then.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll go to war. Puppet focus. Yeah, I made 2 wars. Yeah, push both. They have no army. Well, that's nice.
Georgia.
I have 75 planes. 75.
Nice.
Yeah.
I think that like 21 divisions is enough for Georgia.
Should be, yeah. But the problem is, like, if they are... I think they will get guaranteed as well if you start justifying. Try.
Yeah, start to conquer Georgia.
Okay, they haven't been guaranteed yet, that's nice.
I think that they want to try to become fascists. Either one.
Or maybe, yeah.
Oh, no, they're trying to... like, be democratic.
Do you know what? You should annex DNR and LNR. Yeah. I think, you know what, like, because countries are, yeah, and you should stop justifying on Ukraine, because, yeah, well, they are being guaranteed by Germany and France, so then we don't want to fight against all NATO. Well, we will at
Yeah.
one point, but now they are simply
But
too
right now,
strong.
yeah.
Yeah, the, well, not Americans. No, here, look to Obama, like, he's just smiling to us, all about that evil face.
Yeah,
Oh,
he's so
and.
evil.
Yeah. Why are my troops not attacking? That's weird. Well, they should attack. Oh, the battle is taking so long. Oh, but here we go. I pushed one of their divisions away. Look, that province is open. Just go. I can't because. I can't supply them. Okay, my supply ratio is really bad in that area, really bad.
Oh, that's bad, really bad.
Yeah, I have only one infrastructure, that's why. Amazing. Okay, I'll need to pull
Communist
my.
Party. Oh, the Communist Party in USA is kinda big, it's growing.
Yeah, thanks to me.
2%, yeah. I'm gonna help you with that when I'll become communist too.
Yeah, we are gonna make the USA join us.
Yeah.
Like they joined me actually in my Warsaw Pact, let's play. It's quite funny.
Yeah.
I think going to war with India is, well, hard. Yeah, I need mountain troops for that. And yeah, I need to improve my bloody infrastructure in that region, or I can just, well, not do anything. Let's do that
Now I'm
here.
waiting for the justifier.
Nice.
And 5th of December 2015.
I go and justify. Against whom again?
Georgia.
Georgia, yeah. Well, I hope the NATO won't guarantee them. Yeah, they aren't, I think. They are not going to guarantee.
Yeah, not at the moment.
Yeah. Well, they are out of supply. Come on. They are only 12 divisions and they are out of supply. One second, I need to close the door. Well, okay, I'm back. Well, Canberra, I can tell you, well, the world will be under our control. Our goal is world conquest here in our Let's Play. World conquest. Well, what should I do here? I have the heritage Mao. Okay, yeah, soon I will have Laos and Vietnam as our friends.
In the meantime, I'll put some soldiers in Estonia.
Yeah. Estonia, let's check their leader actually. It's Thomas Henrik Loves. Well, I mean, we can agree that Putin looks better than him, does he?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, let's go for preparation for nuclear war. Yeah, well, I mean, three nuclear reactors just for free, not bad. Myanmar, well, my war is going great against Myanmar.
Okay, now
Although.
I'm waiting for Russia to become communist now.
Nice.
Okay.
Weapons one. Yeah, I mean, China is so outdated actually. My army is so out of date.
Yeah, they need to update the mod.
Yeah. Well, but Russia is great to play. I can tell you that's
Yeah,
really
it's
fun.
really easy.
Yeah. Because Russia is fully like done, I mean. Everything done kinda. Oh, look to CPRF.
Yeah, I see.
Communistическая
Germany's
партия
peace.
Российская Федерация, yeah. For our Russian viewers.
Yeah.
Actually, what party is Fair Russia? I never heard of them. Fair Russia.
To be honest, Finland and Sweden aren't in the NATO, but the thing is that they have their own alliance
Oh, but
in
only with
Europe.
Sweden. Actually, what you should
Yeah.
do is, yeah, you should go for them as well. I mean, Sweden and Finland shouldn't be a problem for the mighty Russian army. I can tell you, fighting in the mountain without mountain troops is just insanely hard. That's unbelievably hard.
And I mean, I will be in war now.
Against?
Georgia.
Nice. But they aren't. Yeah, go for them.
Yeah, almost like in a month, and I can go into a war with them.
Yep. Show no mercy.
Now we're waiting for 3 years more to become communist.
Nice. I'm gonna maximize my infrastructure here in these regions. It'll take a while, but we'll need it. In order to conquer India and so on. This will take a while, yeah. A long while. join wars from Laos. No, I don't need you. They can keep their small army. Nepal. Well, it's going alright. I got the capital soon. I think when I get the capital, they should capitulate.
Yeah, sounds really good.
Yeah. Alright, well, that's simply great. Finally. Oh, they sent troops to Nepal, of course. And I got it, and yeah, I will puppet them. Puppets, there we go. Nepal is puppeted.
Really good.
Look, they are called now communist state. Yeah, communist state of Nepal. Well, they have a nice flag, it's kind of Austrian then. Yeah.
Yeah, kind of Austrian.
Now India is on the table.
You can attack Bhutan.
But they are too weak. I mean, they only have manpower of 700,000. I will do them like, yeah.
You can get a lot of countries for that.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah, that's actually not bad. I should attack Bhutan. Yeah, yeah, that's nice. I'm gonna puppet them. Good idea, Canberra. I'm justifying just right now. Okay, I could go for war with China. With China, yeah, of course. With India. With India.
Go for it.
Well, my supply in the area is really horrible. The
independence of India is guaranteed by other countries, you see?
What? Really?
Yeah, Japan.
Oh, wait, is Japan in the NATO? No, they aren't, no. So I don't care about Japan, to be honest.
But no, you need to. Because the independence of Japan is guaranteed by America.
But America won't join the war if Japan joins. But they have ships and I don't, so that's the problem, yeah. Yeah, I have absolutely no ships at all. I mean,
yep.
China should have some ships, shouldn't they?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, now I can attack Georgia.
Nice. Yeah, I will not go to war with India because if I go, Japan will try to invade me. Yeah, I know that. Nice. Get Georgia back. Well, I mean, it was a part of the Soviet Union, wasn't it? So we are only correcting things.
Yeah.
Yeah. India, well, I won't. Nah, I'll wait them. They can build up, so it's more fun. Where will war go against India? Nah, they can stay. Yeah. Preparations for nuclear war. After that, I'll do ultimatum of Mongolia, and then I'll get Mongolia as well, I think. Or Taiwan, maybe. Taiwan. Well, but Taiwan is guaranteed by the US.
Nice.
What is control over Taiwanum? What's Taiwanum?
Let me check.
Taiwanum. Probably it's Taiwan, just on Russia, just on Russian, Taiwanum.
Taiwan, yeah. No, it's fine. Like,
yeah, but why do they say Taiwanum? Probably a mistake, yeah.
Yeah.
Control over Taiwanum.
No, in Russia, like, you pronounce Taiwan, yeah.
Taiwan, yeah, yeah. Thought so, but why it's called Taiwanum, I don't know.
I don't know.
Yeah. Well, the mod has some mistakes, though, but the mod is something great. I mean, it's fun, it's stable, it's fun. You can do so much stuff here.
A lot of opportunities.
Yeah. I'm gonna puppets, yeah, Myanmar. Okay, yeah. They are called peep. Oh. What? No, I didn't want to take that province. Shit. Yeah, I didn't want to take that province.
Yeah, but Myanmar is communist too, right now.
Yeah, but
so they call it Myanmar, yeah.
But the problem is, I got a province from them, and I didn't want to take it. Oh, well, okay.
Nah, it's fine.
Yeah. I just look bigger, yeah, but it's fine. Okay, Bhutanese workers, your liberation is near. Actually, Thailand, yeah, I should go for Thailand as well.
Thailand?
Yeah, Thailand. Yep. Let's make China big again. Well, I have 81 EP, that's great, so I can train more units.
Cool.
They also had nuclear tests in Democratic People's Republic of Korea. Oh, yeah, I had the same in my Let's Play. Alright, here, yeah, I need some mountaineers as well. I'm gonna get them soon. I mean, Vietnam shouldn't stand a chance, actually. Not Vietnam, I mean Thailand, because they will fight against Laos, Vietnam, Burma, Myanmar, and, well, China. I have a war goal against.
I almost yeah. want to conquer Georgia.
Nice. Oh, I can see, yeah, you need all the way. What they got into your province? How that?
I don't know.
They got.
Where?
Look, Grozny.
Oh, yeah, yeah, I see.
Yeah, but after you get Tbilisi, they should just die anyway, so.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, I have overpopulation. Well, that's
fine.
Yeah, I mean the Chinese can just make children. I don't mind. I'm getting 1.7 million. Wait, we are 1.7 million civilians per month. Wow. Well, let's start here, Thailand. Let's start making a battle plan. Really easy one to take Bangkok. Yeah, but they won't push from here, that's the problem in Bangkok. Let's. Yeah. Like that. Well. Let's see, actually, that looks. Yeah, alright. Yeah. Okay, against whom else would we justify? Let's see. Cambodia, maybe, yeah, Cambodia.
Cambodia.
Cambodia, let's. Well, the leader of Cambodia is called Lord Lithingrow, I think.
Lord.
Well, the China sphere, well, with Russia, will be really big.
Yeah. Make Russia great again.
Yeah. And China. Actually, somebody of my subscribers said make Russia great again while I was playing Russia. Yeah.
So he's a smart man.
Yeah.
Yeah, Armenia just decided to help me and attack them.
Yeah. Oh, you are going for what focus? You are going for...
Conquer.
You are doing industrial development. You should go for the restoration of the USSR.
I did it.
Nice. Then go for Union Republics. Oh, actually, nice. If you go for Union Republics, then every country which
yeah,
was...
I need to be, say, communist first.
Oh yeah, you aren't communist. Oh.
Yeah. Like well. In 3 years. Like in yeah. 2 years.
I mean, the thing is, I think you should puppet countries, because if you annex them, you can't use their manpower, and that's the problem. Yeah. And if you... Well, the thing about annexation is... Like, Russia has, I think, the most resources in the world, so you don't need really any resources, do you?
Yeah, I don't think so. I need only rubber.
Yeah.
Russia doesn't have rubber.
Yeah. I mean, in...
Stupid.
Yeah, well, that's the same in real life, isn't it? Russia has everything, but not rubber.
Yeah, something like that.
Yeah. Let's check here. So you should, I mean, you can take them, but puppeting them, well, why not? Would look better. I mean, then we... Yeah.
Yeah.
Our puppet, yeah, then.
Well, our mission is to take Tbilisi, so...
Yeah. What's that? China 70? What? my. I did China 7A. What the fuck was that? It said I could choose between China 7B or China 7A. I had no idea what that was. It said China 7B or China 7A. Okay.
Just pick China 7A or
something. Yeah, I found it. Oh, actually, I see we are far above our time. Thank you for watching me. I hope you like that. Leave a like below. Don't forget to subscribe. Also, Cambero, thank you for joining in our Crop Let's Play. Yeah, see you all in the next episode.